He's asked, who is the most beloved person to you? No gender difference, no Ahlul Bayt or not, Sahabi or not, Arab or not, just gender. Who is most beloved to you? فقال صلى الله عليه وسلم عائشة رضي الله عنها. Imagine that honor. Imagine that love. Imagine that status. That you are the most beloved person to the Prophet عليه الصلاة والسلام مطلقا. Why do we love Aisha رضي الله عنها? Because of the love of Rasulullah صلى الله عليه وسلم. Why do we love Rasulullah صلى الله عليه وسلم? Because of the love of Allah. Allah honored the Prophet Muhammad عليه الصلاة والسلام by making him Rasulullah عليه الصلاة والسلام. That's why we love him. And Rasulullah صلى الله عليه وسلم loved Aisha رضي الله عنها more than anybody else. So our love cannot be complete for Rasulullah صلى الله عليه وسلم without loving Aisha رضي الله عنها. When you love somebody truly, then you love who they love.